2010, our effort to keep you informed this election season, we begin our in-depth coverage of the race in Kentucky for the U.S. Senate by interviewing Jack Conway. The Democratic candidate has been Attorney General of Kentucky since 2008, and he began our interview by contrasting his experience with that of his opponent, Republican Rand Paul.
As Attorney General, I've been all about accountability, and he seems to have a worldview that says the government should never touch business in any way whatsoever.
Paul and Conway differ most sharply about supporting the Democrats' health care overhaul.
I still support where I was in the spring, saying I would have voted for it. It's not a perfect bill, but Jack, we are where we are. I want to go to Washington to fix it. You know, Rand Paul says he wants to repeal it, but this is a bill that would give 654,000 Kentuckians access to insurance.
Conway does break from other Democrats on several key issues, including raising taxes on couples or small businesses earning $250,000 a year or more.
I differ from the Obama administration on this. I don't think that a recession is any time to be raising taxes. So I've called for extending all of the Bush tax cuts.
Conway also opposes the Democrats' cap-and-trade bill for carbon emissions, including coal. And he disagrees with President Obama's troop surge in Afghanistan. Conway says all that demonstrates his independence.
And I would be going up there in a different spirit. Someone who would say, listen, you know, let's not go immediately to our talking points and have these press conferences where we just bash the other side. How can we reach across the aisle and actually get something done?
After President Clinton tried passing Hillary Care and he raised taxes, the Republicans took over Congress, and then he was able to get balanced budgets and pass welfare reform. Why would it not be better now to have divided government?
The Republicans had power for 8 years, and they put us in just about the worst economic pickle anybody had ever seen. And now, after 20 months, they want to come back with the same old failed policies and say, give us the keys to the car again. I think the voters are too smart for that.
Tomorrow at this time, we're going to have my interview with Republican Rand Paul, who hosted this rally over the weekend in Erlanger. The latest Rasmussen poll gives Paul a double-digit lead over Jack Conway.